This message I am sending you to know about your country, Canada, and the information I have today, I understand from one side, you casting from your department, federal department, RCMP and Canadian Security Service, to not I get my documents, which is the documents I have in Canada, immigration documents. From one side, you did not let I get my documents or deportation from Canada, your country, to basically moving out from your country. From other side, you basically blocking my movement in Canada to United States. You did. You send the false information about me. I have basically asked you about drug or using drug or anything subject. Whatever was a negative you sent from your department, RCMP, to United States, and costing me to one side, I did not get deportation, even get my document to myself to moving out from Canada, but finally, you will pay me, finally, to move out. I understand this is going to happen soon. So from other side, you cost my case, my situation, become under force in Canada, anything I do, anything I move in. Sending the other people, Ferrante, to basically catch me or doing something. Tonight is the January, I believe January 13 or 14, I am sending you. Before end of this month, government of Canada be under biggest investigation, biggest evacuation order to Canada to bring in your government Canada on the news for this crime you caused behind my case. Behind my case so far, behind the Mission of God, which is the Antichrist organization in Ottawa, you are Canadian Security Service as well. I know that you walk in with the satanic operation and Antichrist you are. Your country government, Canada, is Antichrist. So before end of this month, I am bringing your government, Canada, on the world news investigation to your department, to United States be responsible to freezing your government Canada money and technology and business before third war come into the United States, because USA be responsible for everything you did so far behind my case, behind the mission. So I am sending you your department, RCMP, you be under news war, your government be under news war to force investigation to your department before end of the month, January. I am bringing this investigation to your country, your government. By anything can happen by space, flooding, earthquake, rain, anything possible. From now, I am speaking right now, sending this information to your department. Be serious, serious investigation to your country. I am sending you today.